Welcome everybody to this episode. Today, I hope we will be meeting the Twin Princes.
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire
I don't care
curse,
what mine is.
The legacy of lords. Let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
I dodged a little too soon.
But you may rest here too, if you like.
Saw coming. Dun 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 dun.
Father. I'm on my way. Brother, unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
Rise if you would.
Rise if you would. For that is our curse.
Walk
my words, flesh one. You remain among the accursed.
I am the slayer of kings. I am Brittle Bones. Destroyer. GG's. Beat 'em, I 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 beat 'em. GG's. Put them upon the throne.
Five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen Maester. Ashen One, and let the Lords be a true. Farewell, Maester. Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones.
Acknowledge me, Embers.
Surrender your fires to the true heir.
I seek the end of flames.
Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
And this is where we shall leave off for this episode. We will see you all next time. But before we continue this way, we will continue the DLC. See you all next time.